the streets of Ballymena, sometimes barefoot in the rain. He played an old melodeon since he was just a wee. His father disappeared in France with the Irish fusiliers, and the big mill said, "Son, you're 14 now, there is no time for tears." But the spinners and the doffers and the boys who dry the flax to make the finest ulster linen, they're never coming back. And the river Braid keeps rolling past this Ballymena child, taking with it all the faces I remember with a smile. Big Aggie and wee Mary and the singing Eliza Jane. From this old tattered photograph, they all smile at me once again. When the mill was fairly turning, the finest cloth in all the land, and the pay was low, but you had your pride, there was work for willing hands. But the spinners and the doffers and the boys who dried the flax to make the finest ulster linen, they're never coming back. And the river Braid keeps rolling past this Ballymena child, taking with it all the faces I remember with a smile. I've watched them tear the roof off that old mill upon the Braid, and I saw three generations pass, the ghosts of the linen trade. My grandad and my father and their women spent their days drying flax and spinning thread for a poor mill worker's pay. Signing on the door. But the spinners and the doffers and the boys who dried the flax to make the finest ulster linen, they're never coming back. And the river Braid keeps rolling past this Ballymena child, taking with it all the faces I remember.